The Ministry of Jesus, founded in 1983, is based at Trichy, Tamil Nadu, South India.
Dr. Ananda Stira, born as an orphan, faced innumerable difficulties in his youth.
By God's abundant grace and sheer hard work, he rose to the level of pathological research scholar.
The Lord took him to heaven on his deathbed at the age of 32.
Obeying the divine call, the Ministry of Jesus was established and has now taken the gospel far and wide through several facets possible.
Some of them are
family blessing meetings,
public good news meetings,
personal prayer and counseling,
television ministry,
letter ministry,
magazine ministry,
books, CDs and DVDs,
social media ministry,
web ministry,
telephone ministry,
SJ Saves Trust and the Apostolic and Prophetic Training Conference.
His name is Mr. Idukondalu from Guntur. Born with deaf and dumb, he came to know Dr. Ananda Stira by watching Subhavarta channel. His friend took him to Dr. Ananda Stira's meeting. While Dr. Ananda Stira prayed, God touched him and healed him. His family got saved through this meeting. Glory be to God.
Hallelujah, praise the Lord.
His sister's name is Mary from Hosur. Her husband's urea level got increased. He could not pass urine and was admitted in the hospital. His stomach was swollen and there was a internal bleeding in his brain. Then they called Dr. Ananda Stira through phone and God prayed. The urea level became normal and the internal bleeding stopped. Praise God. Her name is Pungudi from Chennai. Her son's name is Santosh Kumar. Had a cancer tumor. Doctor advised to operate his eyes and take him to Velur Hospital. On the way, he suddenly developed fever and could not see. They called Dr. Ananda Stira and prayed. In the name of Jesus, he is now cured fully and he can see clearly. Her name is Aishwarya from Tirunelveli. When she was doing 10th standard, she didn't study well. After she prayed to Ayya, she got 491 marks. Praise be to God. Her name is Kalaimati from Tirunelveli. Her kidney was damaged and she had breathing problem. While watching Dr. Ananda Stira's television program, the Lord healed her completely. Her name is Benita from Tirunelveli. For past 5 years, they didn't have a baby. They attended the Tirunelveli family blessing meeting and called Dr. Ananda Stira. Dr. Ananda Stira called her name and prayed. Now, by the grace of God, they have a boy child. For past 5 years, they didn't have a baby. After Dr. Ananda Stira prayed, they got baby. Praise God. His name is Dharmaraj from Warangal. His daughter had a tumor in her head. They admitted in Hyderabad hospital. His daughter was in coma for 15 days. Then they attended Dr. Ananda Stira's meeting and God prayed for his daughter. Now by the grace of God, she is completely healed. Her name is Ruth from Biharabet. While taking shower in the bathroom, she slipped and fell down. Her left leg knee was fractured. Doctor advised her for knee transplantation. While she was watching Subhavarta channel, Dr. Ananda Stira prophetically called her name and prayed and she got completely healed. Glory be to God. Her first son got central government job and her diabetics got healed by God's grace. Eldest son studied BE but didn't get jobs for many months. After Dr. Ananda Stira prayed, he got job in the Ministry of Defense. From Tamil Nadu state, only two got selected and her son was one among them. Praise God. Her name is Subita from Nagarkoil. Her husband was delivered from 7 years of alcoholism. Her sister gave birth to a child after 3 years. Her husband's brother-in-law, working in military, had lots of hindrance while working. But now by the grace of God, everything was solved and he goes to work regularly. Praise be to God. My grandson had jaundice and liver was damaged. Doctor advised to undergo operation immediately. Even after operation, doctors could not heal him. They spent 15 lakhs for his treatment, but there was no improvement. But after Dr. Anandastira's prayer, the Lord Jesus touched and healed him completely. She is Sweta from Kundur. After Dr. Anandastira's prayer, 25 years of satanic bondage and witchcraft left her. She felt the divine presence of God and were redeemed by the blood of Jesus. She got job in TCS. Her name is Jamuna Rani from Vilipuram. Her daughter wrote MDS exam. It was very difficult, but after prayer, she passed in the exam. Praise God. Her name is Gracie from Tiruchi. She wanted to construct her home, but couldn't do it. She attended a family blessing meeting and prayed. Soon after, by God's grace, they can able to construct a house worth rupees 10 lakhs. Thank God for the wonderful miracle. Her name is Anbalagi. Her nephew had a tumor in her head. After prayer, the tumor vanished. They had many problems in the teaching jobs. She wrote a letter to Ministry of Jesus. God answered her prayers and now all the problems are solved. On the May 12, 2017, her brother got an attack of paralytic stroke. His hands became bent. He could not walk and even his face was twisted. He lay unconscious like a dead body in the CMC hospital, Velur. Doctors told her and her mother to take the dead body to home. All of us were in tears. Then they called and asked Dr. Anandastira to pray and sent the photo to him. He prayed and prophesied, "He is in the bondage. God will surely deliver him. Do not worry." Miraculously, and to the surprise of all doctors, my brother regained consciousness and was healed completely. God heard our prayers. Thank God for this wonderful miracle.